Okay, so tip for self. When I'm doing the driver, left shoulder up a little bit, keep it there, swing the other one. When I'm doing the pitching wedge, I think it is. No, the sand, when I'm doing the sand wedge, come across my body, so I almost can't do it. And then swing. time went by so quickly.